Today we're talking about the Rivian. We'll see how this company got started and how it's beating Tesla, General Motors, and Ford to be the first to market an all-electric truck in the United States. We'll also look at Rivian's lineup, including the R1T all-electric truck, the R1S electric SUV, and its electric delivery van EDV. So hop in and let's get going. Did you know that some 14.5 million passenger cars were sold in the U.S. last year? Guess how many of them were light trucks? 11 million. So it's clear that trucks dominate the auto market. In fact, they're by far the best-selling vehicles in America. That's why leading truck makers, as well as new entrants, are rushing to switch to electric. Most of these electric trucks are said to be highly capable, with an ever-expanding range of options to suit all budgets and tastes. Today, about 15 companies had plans to release an electric pickup this year or by the very near term. But only one will be fulfilling a promise this year. That company is Rivian Automotive. It's an American electric vehicle manufacturer that was founded in 2009. So where did it get its name? Well, its founder and CEO, Robert R.J. Scaringe, found inspiration when he went back to his roots where he grew up. I'm talking about Florida along the Indian River. The name Rivian is a combination of the words river and Indian. The company is based in Irvine, California. It has a manufacturing plant and other facilities in Illinois and a city called Normal. I've been there, and believe me, it is normal. Rivian, in its infancy, was known as Mainstream Motors. It was later renamed Avera Automotive, and then it eventually got rebranded Rivian Automotive in 2011. Soon after, it began focusing on autonomous electric vehicles. That was in 2015. Around this time, it also received large capital investments and began to grow significantly, opening research centers in Michigan and in the Bay Area. Believe it or not, Rivian's initial plan was to develop a sports car in the U.S. market. This was the R1, originally named Avera. It was a mid-engine 2+2-seater hybrid coupe. It featured a new modular capsule body design and easily replaceable panels. Their target production would have begun around the end of 2013 until the beginning of 2014. But due to market demand, Rivian switched gears to focus on a 5-passenger electric truck, which is now known as the R1T, and a 7-passenger electric SUV, the R1S. Rewind a couple of years prior to 2016. Rivian was in talks to purchase a former Mitsubishi Motors plant in Normal, Illinois, with the intent of converting it to its main manufacturing facility in North America. By January 2017, Rivian closed the deal and acquired the plant and its manufacturing facilities for $16 million. Actually, it reminds me of Tesla's acquisition of the NUMMI plant in California. After all, why build a new plant from the ground up if you can buy an existing facility that's already equipped for manufacturing? Here's how fast Rivian has been marching. At the end of 2016, Rivian had only about 100 employees. A year later, it had grown to 160. The next year, Rivian had 250 employees. By 2019, it was employing 750 people across Rivian's facilities in Michigan, Illinois, California, and the UK. Just 1 year later, in 2020, Rivian had more than 3,000 employees. To recap, they went from 100 employees to 3,000 in less than 4 years. So you can see they've been ramping up aggressively. If you're curious about how they're sustaining that sharp jump in labor force and production facility acquisition costs, well, it's about funding. Did you know that Rivian is backed up by Amazon and Ford? As of August 2021, Rivian has raised a total of about $11 billion in capital investments. Rivian is the first to market an all-electric truck, the R1T. It beat out industry titans to the punch, including Tesla, General Motors, and Ford. That's a huge feat for a young startup company. Let's talk about the Rivian R1T. The R1T boasts an EPA-certified range of 314 miles. It has a separate electric motor for each wheel, creating an adaptable all-wheel drive system. In other words, each wheel can be controlled independently of the others, giving the truck excellent off-road capabilities. After all, this truck was created specifically to handle any adventure off the beaten path, including rivers. The R1T can ford through waters more than 3 feet deep. When Rivian was developing their electric pickup, they tested its reliability by hiding the electric vehicle's powertrain under the bodies of other trucks, which is quite clever if you ask me. This was done to keep the Rivian prototype top secret, not just to consumers, but also from competitors. That's because one of its defining innovations is the R1T chassis, which is an EV skateboard platform which can carry the battery pack and other key components and allows for customization for various body types. This type of platform can support future vehicles and even be used by other companies. It's particularly the skateboard platform that Rivian hid under used F-150 bodies they were testing the R-1T prototypes with. They even attached fake tailpipes to hide the fact that it was electric. The prototypes trekked through a 13,000-mile journey from Argentina to California. This was done to demonstrate the truck's capabilities and reliability. In 2019, Rivian teamed up with actors Ewan McGregor and Charlie Borman to provide the first production pickups for use as logistic vehicles and camera vehicles for a documentary called Long Way Up. For the journey, Rivian installed 240 units of level 2 and level 3 charging stations at 140 locations along the route from Tierra del Fuego to Los Angeles. The journey was a true test of endurance since it put the trucks in harsh weather and off-road conditions. The R1T is 217 inches long with a wheelbase that exceeds 135 inches. The truck has four electric motors that enable the pickup to go from 0 to 60 in 3 seconds. The two front motors output 415 horsepower and 413 pound-feet of torque, while the two rear motors produce 420 horsepower and 495 pound-feet of torque. Its towing capacity is up to 11,000 pounds. And since it was designed for off-roading, the truck has a ground clearance of 14 inches and can climb 45 degrees. The R1T is offered in three different battery packs, ranging from the 105 kilowatt hour, 135 kilowatt hour, and the 180 kilowatt hour. We're talking about a driving range of 230 miles with the small battery, 314 miles for the medium battery, and over 400 miles of range with the largest battery. Additional batteries can be installed in the R1T bed for increased range, and it can also be charged by another R1T if there aren't any charging stations near at hand. By the way, speaking of charging, Rivian plans to expand the Rivian Adventure Network. It's their nationwide network of DC fast chargers that can extend the range of EVs up to 140 miles in just 20 minutes. More than 3,500 DC fast chargers will be built, some 600 sites by the end of 2023, including in more remote locations. An interesting feature of the Rivian car navigation system is that it will automatically schedule charging for you and inform you about it. Plus, Rivian has plans to install more than 10,000 Tier 2 AC chargers by the end of 2023. They're targeting shopping malls, restaurants, hotels, campgrounds, parks, and other common places. So if you're out shopping, your R1T truck or R1S SUV can get about 25 miles of range per hour from these AC chargers. By the way, regarding price, base model the R1T starts at just under $68,000. But now let's talk about the R1S. This is Rivian's other highly anticipated EV. This one is an SUV that sits on Rivian's skateboard platform. The platform is a flat electrical chassis with a low center of gravity. Since the R1S shares the electrical chassis with the R1T, this means that the R1S will share only 91% of its components with the R1T. The battery system has been designed for extreme temperatures, ranging from 130 degrees Fahrenheit to minus 25 degrees Fahrenheit. The EPA estimates that the SUV's range is 316 miles when combined with 21-inch wheels. The electric SUV has a frunk or front trunk. All in all, the R1S offers a total of 105 cubic feet of secure storage space throughout the vehicle. The SUV seats up to 7 passengers, and the second and third row seats are notorious for being able to fold nearly flat about 3 degrees if you want to convert part of the cabin space and optimize cargo space even more. Just like the R1T, the R1S can go from 0 to 60 in 3 seconds. We're talking about a towing capacity of 7,700 pounds, and the R1S can wade through the same water depth as a pickup at just over 3 feet. The R1S uses electrohydraulic roll control, which replaces the mechanical anti-roll bar. This minimizes body roll for stability, ride comfort, and off-road handling. It also absorbs interference and reduces head bounce, while providing extra grip and comfort on hard surfaces. The underside of the SUV is protected by a multi-layer screen made of high-strength steel, alloyed aluminum, and carbon fiber composite to absorb, deflect, and redistribute force upon collision and impact, even in the most extreme off-road conditions. Rivian is offering a standard full warranty of 5 years or 60,000 miles, whichever comes first. Battery and drivetrain are guaranteed for 8 years or 175,000 miles. The limited corrosion warranty is 8 years with unlimited miles. Rivian is expected to deliver its R1S SUV this winter with a starting base price of $70,000. And now let's look at Rivian's electric delivery van, or EDV. Rivian is designing and building it specifically for Amazon, who made a huge order of 100,000 vans. Amazon expects to operate up to 10,000 EDVs by next year, plans to ramp up to 100,000 by 2030. Obviously, this is a significant volume and a very important contract for Rivian. A considerable amount of the company's revenue is expected to be generated from this deal with Amazon. It's expected that the EDV will be built in 3 sizes. The height of all 3 size vans will be identical, but the smallest EDV will be narrow in width. The Rivian EDV is the first commercial vehicle from Rivian to be based on the Rivian Commercial Vehicle RCV platform. Early this year, Rivian tested out the 150-mile Amazon EDV prototype on public roads in Los Angeles, San Francisco, and Denver. There are now plans to expand testing to an additional 16 U.S. cities and different climates. Rivian says that the EDV is the world's first commercial long-range electric delivery van. Expectations are the EDV 700 version will be able to get 201 miles of driving range. But now, you tell me, what do you think of the Rivian R1T truck, the R1S SUV, or the EDV? Do you think they'll succeed, or will Tesla, Ford, Chevy, and GM catch up? Please comment below and share your opinion. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for your support.